Hi, Italian cyclist. Today I'm in Trentino. This is Caldonazzo Lake, and now I'm going to try a new track that I have never done. See you later. When you go on holiday and you don't know the place, like me now, gravel bike is one bike for everything. The perfect situation to use a gravel bike, a road like this. Right name for the right road. Fortunately, I am on a gravel. A good initiative. The name is the Big Climb of Trentino, and here you can see the kilometers where you are, the altitude. Here you can see the steepness of the climb, and here you have the total length. This is the Panarota. It's about 15 kilometers, and now we have just 3 kilometers left. This is Trentino. That is Caldonazzo Lake. I think and I hope to be on the top. Now, down here. Considering that I am almost at 1600 meters above the sea level and the air is pretty chilly, now it's better to get air protection. Okay. Perfect bike path separates from the road, and here the railroad. This is my first time in Caldonazzo, and I have to say that I like it. Fantastic to see a lake in the middle of the mountains. I'd like in the next days to approach the Mangen. We will see. I think it's not a problem for you to put a like, but it's really helpful for me. As usual, I remind you to subscribe to the channel, click on the bell icon. See you for the next ride. Bye bye.